we're not talking about technology for HR anymore. We're talking about tools for people that are distributed to help them do their jobs better. So number one is to think about it differently, have a different mindset. The second thing is to truly understand how those people work, how they think, and how to best meet them where they are.